New York Reuters, the three main U.S. stock indexes rose on Thursday, boosted by bank and energy stocks as investors bet on more economically sensitive sectors. Energy, SPNY and financial, SPSY stocks led gains among the 11 major S. Financials have gained 21% this year, compared with a 20% gain for the S. Energy, by contrast, has underperformed this year, with a 4.2% loss year-to-date, and some analysts suggested that Thursday's gains reflected a rotation to stocks particularly responsive to economic growth. Today of late, energy has picked up significantly, said John Stoltzfus, chief investment strategist at Oppenheimer Asset Management in New York. In particular, it reflects the effect of growth outside the U.S. and the demand for imports of oil. There's an opportunity to see oil run further. Chevron, CVX, and shares jumped 3.3%. The shares earlier touched a record high of $125.35 after broker Cowen. The U.S. Congress approved a $1.5 trillion tax bill this week that will slash corporate income tax rates to 21% from 35%. Investors are hopeful that the lower rates will prompt companies to spend more on dividends and share buybacks. There's still the after effects of tax reform being passed, said Michael Antonelli, managing director at Robert W. Baird in Milwaukee. I get the sense that the market is very optimistic about next year. File photo, traders work on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange, NYSE, in New York, U.S., December 13, 2017. Reuters, Brendan McDermott. The Dow Jones Industrial Average, DJI, rose 55.64 points, or 0.23%, to 24,782.29, the S. Adding to the upbeat sentiment, third quarter data showed that the U.S. economy grew at its fastest pace in more than 2 years, powered by robust business spending. A separate report showed a jump in the number of Americans filing for unemployment benefits last week, but the underlying trend in jobless claims remained consistent with a tightening labor market. The utilities sector, SPLRCU, among sectors likely to benefit the least from tax cuts, fell 1.2% in a fourth consecutive day of declines. Shares of Accenture PLC, ACN, and rose 1.6% after the consulting and outsourcing services provider reported a quarterly profit that topped Wall Street forecasts, driven by digital and cloud services business. The shares earlier hit a record high of $158.44. Advancing issues outnumbered declining ones on the NYSE by a 1.54-1 ratio, on NASDAQ, a 1.60-1 ratio favored advancers. Volume so far on U.S. exchanges was 6.08 billion shares, compared to the 6.88 billion average for the session over the last 20 trading days. Additional reporting by Sruti Shankar in Bengaluru, editing by Leslie Adler and Chizu Nomiyama or Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.